nearly 50 years. But quite frankly, when it comes to this class of music, there are only two words. Steel Ice Band.
Reaps to work with his moleskin pants and his dirty shirt. There goes the blackleg miner, who grabs his duns and his picks as well.
Down the pit of hell,
down you go, and fare you well, you dirty blackleg miner. In the blackleg's face, around the youths they run a foot race to catch the blackleg miner. Some of them got near the second line, across the way they stretch a line to catch the throat and break the spine of the dirty blackleg miner. With his moleskin pants and his dirty shirt, there goes the blackleg miner. Oh, join the union while you may, and don't wait till your dying day, for that may not be far away. You dirty blackleg miner.
Thank you. That was one of the first political songs I ever sang, some time ago now. We're going to carry on with a piece which we first heard from singing of Bert Lloyd, and it's a thing called The Gardener, and it's about a young man who falls in love with the lady of the house, and he proffers to make her a gown of flowers, and she's not impressed. The Gardener.
Stood at a fatherless doorway, as straight as a willow wand, and by the gate a gardener bold, with a red rose in his hand. Oh, you shall have my rose, fair maiden, if you give your flower to me, and among the plants in your father's garden, I'll make a gown for thee. Your gown shall be sweet-smelling thyme, your apron celandine, your petticoat of the camomile. Come, kiss sweetheart and join. Your glove shall be of the clover flower, your shoes of the moon so fine, I'll line them with the cornflower blue, so join your love with mine.
so join your love with mine.
You have made a gown for me. I'm on the summer floors, so I will make a suit for thee. I'm on the winter showers, the milk white snow will be your shirt that lies your body. That you shall ride upon will be of the wintry gray, and every time that you pass by, I'll wish you were away. I'll wish you were
going to continue with a piece which is called Alison Gross. And this is one of the songs that brought to the band by the wonderful Bob Johnson. And I'd like to take this moment to say, to acknowledge Bob, Rick and Pete, who were the mainstays of the band for so long. So Pete Knight, who is playing this weekend as well.
So, Alison Gross, hardly politically correct, but nevertheless, brilliant.
Flowers and fringes fine. dine. She showed me a shirt of the softest silk, well wrought with pearls and balkan band, saying, if you will be my lover so true, this goodly gift you shall command. Alison Gross, she must be the ugliest witch in the North Country. Alison Gross, she must be the ugliest witch in the North Country.
That was Julian Littman there singing, and this is Benji Kirkpatrick coming up now.
Evening all.
This is one from Steel Eye's first album. One night as I lay in my bed,
designed it.
but so obsessed I could take no rest. Love did torment his soul, so way to my true love I did go. And when I came to my love's window, I only called her by her name. For your sweet sake and come here this late, through this bitter frost and snow, so open your window, my love, too. My mom and dad, they are both awake, and they are sure for to hear us speak. There'll be no excuse then, but sore and it's a word and blow. So be gone from my window, my love, too. But your mum and dad, they are both asleep, and they are sure not to hear us speak. They're sleeping sound on their bedroom down, and they draw their breath so long. So open your window, my love, too. And just like an angel, she stood on the floor. Her eyes shone bright like the stars at night. No diamonds could shine so. So in with my true love I did go. One night as I lay in my bed, I dreamed about a pretty maid. Love so obsessed I could take no rest. Love did torment. So to my true love I did go.
So we're going to get quite modern now and do one from the 80s. this is off an album that came out just as I was leaving school, actually. I just thought I'd slip that one in there. It's a song about brotherly love. Not at all, in fact. It's a song called Edward.
Greyhound's blood. never that red, but what? You're telling lies, you're telling lies. What's that blood upon your soul?
Telling
Thank you. So we're going to do another one. We did The Gardeners off Dodgy Bastards, and this one is also off that album. And it's a sort of an honour killing of some sort. There's a young girl wants to get married to this young man who is offered, and he's asked everybody in the family except the brother. And this turns out to be a mortal mistake. This is The Cruel Brother. Again. Flowers that weep in the valley,
the harp, the lute, the fife, the flute and the cymbal. Sweet goes the treble violin. Flowers that weep in the valley. The harp, the lute, the fife, the flute and the cymbal. Sweet goes the treble violin. Flowers that weep in the valley.
There was a man came over the lea. His man was dressed in red, and he has courted the fair lady. He's asked if she would him wed. He's asked if she would.
the silver-shod steed that brought me here. What will you leave your mother dear? This wedding shift that I do wear. But she must wash it very clean, for my heart's blood sticks in every seam. What will you leave your sister Anne, my silken snood and my feather fan? What will you leave your brother John, a rope and a gallows to hang him on? What will you leave your brother's wife, a widow's weeds and a quiet life? Flowers that weep in the valley,
the harp, the lute, the fife, the flute and the cymbal.
On guitar we have Spud Sinclair. And on violin fiddle, Jesse May Smart. On bass, Roger Carey. And of course on drums, Liam Janocki.
And on singing, Maddie Pryor.
This is a song. This is how not to get rid of your husband. It's the lesson on if you do want to murder your husband, anybody, don't do it like this. It's called Marrowbones.
See you at all, and sing, says he, I'll go to the river and then myself I'll drown. Says she, I'll walk along with you to see that you don't fall down. And she bugger-a-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-
Till there was none within. By the yellow hair and also by the feet, she threw him in the old draw well, 50 fathoms deep. Mother, mother, make my bed, make for me. Make for me a winding sheet. Wrap me up in a cloak of gold. See if I can sleep.
So this is another old piece. This is it's about a young soldier who's dying, and he's not actually dying of wounds of war, but more the wounds of love. It's about syphilis. Who knew? Who knew?
Hey.
Just a moment, we're dying first. Oh, you don't start this one? Okay. So we can carry on, okay. Ages. Wasn't I pretty when I was on horseback? Wasn't I gay? Wasn't I pretty when I entered Cork City and met with my downfall on the 14th of as we go on.
turned I pretty, and I was on horseback. Wasn't I gay? Wasn't I pretty when I entered for the city? And I met with my downfall on the floor.
Okay, this is one of the ones that Rick Kemp put the tune to. And there's no murder or incest or wizards in this one. It's just called London. Picture of London.
It's warm.
There's your lords and ladies fine, riding in a coach and six. Nothing to drink but claret wine, talking politics. There's your lords and ladies fine, riding in a coach and six. Nothing to drink but claret wine, talking politics.
London is a dainty place, a great and gallant city. All the streets are paved with gold, and all the folks are witty. There's your boats with powdered clothes, bedaubed from head to chin. Their pocket holes adorned with gold, but not one sou within. There's your lords and ladies fine, riding in a coach and six. Nothing to drink but claret wine, talking politics. There an English actor goes, with many a hungry belly. How heaps of gold our force got what once in your family. There's your lords and ladies fine, riding in a coach and six.
Dainty place, a great and gallant city. All the streets are paved with gold, and all the folks are dainty. There's your dames with dainty frames, skins as white as milk, dressed each day in garments gay, in satins and of silk.
Thank you. Well, we've come to the official last song, And this is a piece that we wrote for an album called Wintersmith, which is based on Terry Pratchett's books. And it's called The Dark Morris. I've seen a lot of it about.
Would you like another one? Sorry? Yes!
Well, you'll never guess. We have one that you might not know. This is our anthem. And I don't want all that folk disapproval. Just sing the bloody thing, all right?
Farewell, he turned all around my hat.
Farewell, the
the wonderful Steel Ice Band. And they are signing over in the Roots tent pretty much soon after the concert now. Yeah, we didn't want them to go either, but we have to drive the ship along so that we can bring you even more great music tonight. So thank you very much.